German inventor Karl von Drais is credited with developing the first bicycle. His machine, known as the swiftwalker, hit the road in 1817. This early bicycle had no pedals, and its frame was a wooden beam. The device had two wooden wheels with iron rims and leather-covered tires.